to McDavid down low. And that's off the crossbar from Yamamoto, coming out so close. Can you believe it? And that's going to do it. Whistles on the play.
Klim Kostin got hurt on that play. His ankle went back the wrong way when he went into the boards. And even DeMello, the opposition, is concerned for him. He's holding his knee. His leg twisted underneath him as he was trying to play that puck back to the blue line. The time has expired here, but a lot of concern for Klim Kostin, the way he fell down into the boards. And he's in a lot of pain. TD4's the head athletic therapist on the ice immediately, but the Winnipeg Jets hold on to this one in the dying seconds. It looks like he's trying to get up on his own, which is a good sign, and he does actually stand up as he gets an ovation. But what a flurry of chances at the end of this game by Edmonton, trying to tie it, and the Winnipeg Jets are able to hold on to that one goal lead as Klim Kostin getting helped off the ice here by some teammates.
Final score 2-1 here. 20 blocked shots for the Jets so far tonight.
And none more important than that Sandberg block at the end. This one right here, the one-timer. He gets down with the right shin pad and takes that away from Kostin. And then as he goes to play this puck, he kind of falls awkwardly in that battle. Here's the post by Yamamoto in tight. Tries to get elevate over the right shoulder of Hellebuck, and he rings the bar. And this is the injury. Awkwardly goes in. That leg twists underneath Kostin. And he was in a lot of distress coming off the ice. Good sign that he got up on his own. But you can see right there, immediately started to grab his knee. Just a heavy battle along that wall. And you knew right away something wasn't right.